Mitteleuropa is certainly an interesting geopolitical area, especially from a cultural perspective. I am Massimo Gabellone, superintendent of Mitteleuropa Orchestra, a symphony orchestra of Friuli Venezia Giulia, which is hailed by the president of the region, Deborah Saracchiani, the calling card of excellence for Friuli Venezia Giulia in the world. Our aim is to deepen and widen the repertoire of this area, which ranges from the 19th through the 20th century to the present day, as well as cooperating and exchanging with the surrounding countries. When you see our orchestral musicians smiling, sometimes moving on time to the music, you notice and feel the energy that grows concert after concert.
Notare, percepire l'energia che cresce concerto dopo concerto.
I think this is a fundamental element for our activity and for the future success that our orchestra deserves to have.
Questa orchestra si merita di avere.
Of course, a symphony orchestra of 47 members, in its different phases, requires a strong organizational structure that we are fortunate to have. The orchestra, in addition to deepening the repertoire dedicated to Central Europe or produced within Central Europe, will range between every possible type of repertoire with our musicians, including all those events, contaminations, and expressions of crossover music. The Mitteleuropa Orchestra is supported and financed by the Friuli Venezia Giulia region, and this is a great honor. Although our sole sponsor is the Federazione del Credito Cooperativo del Friuli Venezia Giulia, there are numerous private institutions and individuals from the business world that are enthusiastic about us.
Mi riferisco in questo caso al mondo delle imprese, del commercio, che si stanno avvicinando in maniera assolutamente spontanea ed entusiastica. La soddisfazione di poter
The satisfaction of being able to see and hear 47 people whose bodies and souls vibrate in unison to achieve a common musical goal is for me a source of great pride and joy.
Di tipo musicale è per me fonte di grande soddisfazione e orgoglio. Credo che questa orchestra
Self-belief is fundamental for orchestra, and given the current economic climate, belief in our precious cultural heritage is also essential in our territory.
Nel quale l'orchestra è nata, abbia anch'esso questa necessità di ricredere in un patrimonio culturale assolutamente preziosissimo, atipico anche in un contesto economico come quello attuale che si sta verificando non solo in questo paese ma anche in altri paesi. Credo che ci sia bisogno di
I believe we need positive energy. I spoke of the smiles of our orchestral musicians and the conductor, but we also need the smiles of the audience. I believe that right now, we need even to start to dream again. We do not sell dreams, but we would like the people to start to dream again. And, through the Mitte Europa Orchestra, we want to contribute to making this happen.